Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt have stalled their legal separation from each other, according to a new report. Speaking to the United States Weekly, a source claimed the two stars, who split 11 months ago, have not moved forward with proceedings to end their marriage. The divorce is off. They haven't done anything to move it forward in several months, and no one thinks they are ever going to. The supposed halt in legal proceedings are a tribute to Fury star, Brad, 53, giving up drinking, which he revealed during candid and soul-bearing chat with GQ Style. "I can't remember a day since I got out of college when I wasn't boozing, had a spliff, or something," he told the Men's Lifestyle tome. "I stopped everything except boozing when I started my family. I was boozing too much. It's just become a problem." He revealed in the article, published May, that he had since replaced the alcohol with cranberry juice and fizzy water, joking that he now has the cleanest urinary tract in law, though he said he'd been a professional boozer. And it would seem that this commitment to a new and healthier lifestyle has impressed Angelina, 42, as his efforts have impressed her, according to one of the actress' friends. "He knew he had a problem that he had to take care of. And that's all she ever wanted," the source explained. Us Weekly previously reported the Gone in 60 Seconds star would consider taking Brad back. He proved was committed to raising a family. The couple separated in the summer of 2016 after it was widely reported that Brad and the couple's eldest child, Maddox, 15, had become embroiled in a heated argument aboard a private jet. Angelina first spoke the split during an interview in Vanity Fair's September issue, her first since the power couple broke up.